Hi everybody, Tom here with some money-saving information about air filters. Air filters are rated according to their minimum efficiency rating value, or MERV. Typical filters range from low efficiency, or MERV 8, to medium efficiency, MERV 13, to a higher efficiency value of 15. For commercial or institutional use, MERV 13 or 15 filters are most effective. Air filters with higher efficiency ratings will trap more dust, pollen, and other debris, and remove it from the air. The advantage here is that the air will be cleaner, which is important for the health and well-being of your building occupants. Higher efficiency air filters may also help keep the internal components of your heating and cooling system clean with less dirt and grime buildup. This means the blower motor won't have to work as hard, and you'll get better heat exchange from your system. HVAC units not only work better when clean, they last longer too. As low efficiency filters fill up with dust and dirt, they place a heavier burden on your HVAC's motor, making it work harder and driving up energy costs. They can also make your system more likely to fail, potentially costing you big money in repairs. So while high efficiency filters might cost a little more, they can save you in the long run by reducing fuel and maintenance costs. When it comes to air quality and ventilation, every facility is different. Find out more about the right air filters for your facility at Grainger.com/airhandler.